Whoa, are we good now? Let's find out. That is awfully staticky, but I will take what I can get. Hello to the few people that will actually sit down and watch this. I'm Moto Legacy, and today we're playing Minecraft Alpha, which is, you know, pretty lit if you ask me. You got your unstable server. You have your whatever. It's old. Just give me just a second, and I will talk more about this. I gotta paste the link places for clout. You know me, man. Okay, I'll paste it here. I'll throw it here. I bet they'd like to see that. And I'll throw it here as well. Okay. I'm sorry about the background static. It's not really something I can control. But here we are. We're gonna play on AlphaPlace. Shit, I have to hide this. That, I think. Okay, alright, we're good. We're good. I'm low on health. Let me do another thing. Okay, so goal of the stream is to expand this valley that you see here, this valley of torches. It goes out pretty far already. This is a normal render distance, and you can see it barely hits the edge there. I'd like to expand out into this field or into this mountain. But the issue there is I don't have any coal right now. So we're gonna get some coal after I get some food. So that is the strat. So there was a fresh cave somewhere. I think it's coal is here. Let's check that place out. Yeah, I already see some coal. Nice. Today is a good day. There was only one piece. It's not gonna get us far. Let's go this way. This place is ominously dark, and here we go. Pog. Zombie out here. Oh, there he is. Shovel. Oh, shit. I don't have any sticks. I'm gonna die because I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, that's okay, because we can cheat. And it's like nothing happened, aside from the fact I still cannot see. Okay. Well, that sucked. Let's just take some of these torches. Loot the home valley. And then, I have to find where that was. It's not fun. I think it was down here. And over here? Yeah, look at me. I'm so good. Oh, there's a lot of, like, iron. Damn it. Go away. Of course, it doesn't work. I hate servers with a passion. It's just... Gear out real quick. Everything set back up how it should be. And sniped me there. Back. Oh, there's more coal over here. Sweet. I'm going to continue to be a pussy. I just move the homes around and TP everywhere. Some of those lands. I have a lot of garbage I need to deposit as well. Whoa. Fixed. Easy. Do you need wood? Take the wood. That's the length of cobble. Stacks increasing quite well. I had more food over here. Okay. Should probably take some wood. Good enough for now. And the music is annoying. Sweet. So I'll mine for a bit longer, and then I'll start focusing on the valley. Torch's light level is abysmally low on Alpha. I wish I could speak well. There are some mushrooms. I will take those. Not sure why, but I feel the need to. Some of this iron. am impressed with how deep this cave goes. We're around diamond level at this point. Which is hype. Oh. How about I not throw my pick? That'd be cool. Would be quite epic if I didn't do that. Your range kind of pisses me off, but it's whatever. More iron. There's gold over there. And there's coal. See, where there's garbage gold, there's bound to be something valuable nearby. In this case, it was coal. It's kind of epic. Slash warp torch valley when I was already there a minute ago. Oh, global warp, not at home. Not bad. Yeah, I know, right? When am I gonna get recognized? Probably whenever I claim the land so it doesn't instantly get griefed. Hello. I do not know what to name the territory, or if I want it to be a town or a Torch Valley nation, so the time being it's unclaimed. Yes, I am, but I don't have nearly as much coal as I wanted to by now. So we keep going. Usually you'll find pockets of like 20 or so. Hey, diamond. That's cool. I'll take diamond. Certainly take that. Also, I should probably... I didn't even notice. Chat is actually doing garbage right now. My internet died for a second. Let me see what's up with that, because the stream isn't picking it up either. So, let me fix that. I think that'll... I might do it. No, it didn't. Whoa. Chat is disabled for the live stream. That's not true. Why are you lying? I see it right now. I am anal. Oh, it's because the ID changed. I'm a little slow. Just a little bit. There we go. Pog. Perfect. Now I can actually see what's going on. I apologize to anyone who was watching that. Wow, AlphaPlace sounds great. Hogger's champion right here. Didn't know we could use slash back. I don't know if anyone else can, but I'm. It might be a permission. Usually, when I'm ready to go start placing, I'll have 2 to 3 stacks of coal. It's oddly man-made looking. Not really what I want. I see coal next to me though. Maybe I'll just harvest the entire server's iron supply and hoard it all to myself. That'd be pretty epic. People are hitting my line. Dude, even more coal. This is a coal mine. Pog City. Are YouTube emotes a thing at all? I really don't hear much about them. I think I've seen them around, but like, nothing beyond that. Looks like this vein's dry. Oh, there is gold here. Gold is pretty, PogChamp. I think we're ready to start expanding again. Running a little low on inventory space here, but I will make it work. Torch Frenzy. I'll just throw away the apples. I don't need food. What am I? I need the compass. More than I anticipated. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then some. Alright. So I'm gonna start expanding out this way. So that seems to be the move. But first, someone actually hit me up on Snapchat and told me I missed a spot right here. So, fixed, Borowski. Start placing away. Whoa. I thought I blocked that off. Not sure what happened there, but I remember doing that. Unless it was another hole. Yeah, it was over there. I was mining for gravel. Nothing is bigger than Torch Valley, my friend. Not that type of big. I mean, I think Torch Valley has got to be like almost 10,000 torches by now. Did I make this? I don't know if I've been down here before. I think I have. Join Ohio Girl. Interesting. Well, it's gone forever. Hold on one sec, I need clout. What better way to get clout? Wow, 3 concurrent viewers, that's kind of cute, not gonna lie. I think I topped out at like 15 on one of the Bed War streams. Really do be expanding out to the valley though. Torch Empire. No, just valley. among. Where's my axe? My stack for an axe. It was just the stack too. Don't know what happened there. I hate trees. Just get rid of trees. Somewhere, there's still a log connected to them, but I'm not sure where. That one. Okay, now this one should break. Cool. Yeah, I'm not sure why this one will. Well, now it will. Hog. Oh, are these are connected, that's why. There we go. More room for torches. Is that all? Sad. No, actually, I still have a lot of coal. Cool, let's do something with that. Abusing Minecraft alpha bugs. Let's keep going out this way a bit. So I would like this whole valley right here would be perfect for torches. So let's do that. Let's get the dub. Don't think desktop audio is being captured, which is big sad. Whoa, that was interesting. A bit of lag there. Is my dirt. There is my dirt. And start. Sweet. Going decent in that direction. What? Okay. That is pretty PogChamp, but now at this point there's only one person watching. I don't know how far it's gotten. About 30 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna cut it out there. Big PogChamp to the one person in here watching the stream. You the real goat, man. You the real